Je mount. Mount and rider were bonded. But would victory be in their fate? The Taphian blood was about to flow in each. Roshan rose to claim what was his. The heroes worked as one, tossing candy into the well with wild abandon. If the hero did not protect the well, Roshan would soon come for them. The hero saw their well was under attack, and thought about how best to respond. Remained. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're going.
The deed was done. The taffy gone. And with it, science. Hope. Was Roshan the taffy's protector? Or its tyrant? Either way, it was in his care, and he was satisfied. The second round began.
Come on!
It was only a matter of time until the enemy would stop them from dropping candy in the well. Roshan walked. The earth shook. And babies.
Way to win, baby!
Up we go!
Let's go.
and panther strikes and wounded
the hero is nigh untenable.
10 seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roshan acted as the hero's cat's paw, destroying the enemy well with ease.
3, 2, 1, adios.
In a matter of seconds, Roshan claimed his prize, leaving devastation in his wake. Soon, the white snow would be painted red. Still remained.
That way.
Sit and watch.
Off we go.
Roshan had arrived, and the hero prayed they had done enough.
Thank you.
go.
Intentions. The only question was, could they change fate? 10 seconds remained. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roshan's lust for candy was satiated, but only momentarily. Roshan had taken his fill and returned to his slumber. The heroes gripped their mounts and prepared to clash for the fifth time. From slumber. Roshan drifted off to sleep, snuggling his taffy as a mother would her babe. It was a fight to remember. To the field with murder and candy on his mind.
Science.
This is gonna
be fun!
Yes.
Granted.
just so. Good plan.
Посмотри вокруг, что происходит!
Roshan was content and drifted off to sleep. The seventh round began.
We're going.
There was time to stop the enemy from hiding candy, but the hero, a true hero, has no time for death.
We're going!
Jeez.
Seconds remain. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roshan saw himself as the sovereign and did not take kindly to it being stolen in a well. Dirty deeds were finished, and again he slept. Candy and blood was about to be spilt. Roshan had risen, and soon the heroes would reap the whirlwind.
Let's go.
As ferocious as Roshan. Roshan would have his taffy, and he would destroy anything and anyone to get it. They had to act fast.
10 seconds.
Toss the candy into the well. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roshan had his fill, and the hero remained victorious.